So Under Armour just released a new shoe, and it's technically one shoe in two. Well, it's two shoes in one. Well, it's this shoe, and let me show you. So when you wear the shoe like this, it's for when you're training and doing stuff like this. Or you can wear it like this when you're done training and just want to recover. So see, it's two shoes in one. That's pretty dope.